If you are pro-gun control, then this could happen to the rest of the families in the United States, paid for by the NRA.